Hello guys, Damodoki 2, we're back here with some more From the Depths. Still wailing away on the Scarlet Dawn here. I'd like to see if I can't get rid of this down here. We sure do got a lot of fleets in the area. Oh, you need heals like bad. What are you? Yeah, go heal him first. And that's Unforgiven, Man of War, Laser Cannon, Death Sentence. Man of War, how about you come over here? 82nd, you go pick up all this shit. There we go. And 82nd, how about you come over here as well? Okay, looks like everything in that fleet's been repaired. 82nd, go grab all this shit, please. Wondering if I should just use this, the 80 seconds to, like, wake up the tile and then just run like a bat out of hell out of there and hope for the best. I'll probably do something like that. Yeah, why the hell not? We got a pretty substantial block count here. And just for fun, we'll have the second one. Let's put the... Kingdom Comes up top. And the Primos. Yeah, that looks good. Spun on board this kingdom come and begin battle. Do we have any other vessels in the area? No. Well, that's kind of horseshit. It's just a wyvern, though. Kingdom Come shouldn't have too much trouble trying to hit it with missiles. Is that a singularity? Yes, it is. Oof. They missed completely. That one didn't. Thank you. Okay, I think we need to pull him. Yeah, we're pulling you. Prima Victoria would be a better counter, I think, anyway. I don't know if we're getting any. Well, I guess we are landing some shots. The health went down just a little bit. Yep, we're getting shots on it. Seems like we tag it every now and then. Yeah, there's some bits falling off of it right there. Looks like we do get through that shield every now and then, though. All I really need to do, though, is just get it in the water. Prima Victoria's done surprisingly well. Honestly, I think it's one of my better designs. Nice. Because there is a way to make these despawn faster. Another two more singularities in this fucking fleet? Jesus Christ. Well, it is a strength 250 tile, I think. And what's that that just came in there? Now, of course, it's a singularity.
You're in control, moving now.
I think I need to do that trick with the fuel. Because it looks like Prima Victoria is getting a little bit low on it. What the shit? There we go. Wait, did it just... Indeed it did. Okay. Good job, Prima Victoria. Of course, if the singularity was actually working correctly, there'd be no way in hell we'd be able to stand up to these things, but... There we go. And another one's down. What's this guy? A wyvern? I don't know how well we'd do against a wyvern. Prima Victoria isn't exactly made for aircraft. Well, if we throw enough lead in the air, eventually something's gonna find it. Hey, Kingdom Come! Just when we needed it. Damn, the big missiles ran out of gas. The big ones just don't seem to quite have enough maneuverability. I might refit those. I mean, if it just had even like a turning thruster on the front, it'd probably make them work a hell of a lot better. Looks like got a good missile strike on it because it's in the water now. So now we just wait for the torpedoes to pick it off. Yes, there we go. Though I do not believe that'll be the last thing in the fleet.
You're in control. Moving now.
There we go. Just more targets. And what are you good, sir? A nightmare? Yeah, you'll probably just go straight into the frickin' water. Yep. It looks like we tagged it pretty good with some missiles. Just another snack for the torpedoes now.
Now.
And that's another one down. What are you? A nightmare? Yeah, we can take you out. No problem. Very nice. Oh, that's gonna spawn in the water anyway, so... Alright, another fleet down. Did I do... I think I did something stupid. Now this is the worst thing I've done all day today. I guess it's not that bad. Let's see here. Laser incandescent, you go there. Spy satellite. Moving out.
Receiving. Moving now. Moving now. Listening. Moving out.
Come on, gang. Yes. No. Okay. So which town do I want to take on next?
Receiving. Moving now. Receiving. Moving now. Moving now.
Put down a resource pull here, and then we'll start another battle. Actually, let's just make it float, because... just for the sake of simplicity, we'll just make it like a floating wooden barge. Yeah, I probably could have put more work into this, but not worried about it. Okay.
Moving out. Moving out.
So let's take out this fleet.
Receiving. Moving now. Listening. Moving out. Receiving.
It's only not force. Actually, yeah. This force should be able to handle it, I think.
Receiving.
And just in case, just so we can have the option. All right, begin battle. I guess the nightmares are completely borked. I mean, this one's staying up for a little while. can eat a bunch of fire to the face, but yeah, that one just spawned in the water, I'm sure. Trying to see if I can find where it's at. Kind of hard to tell when they go into the water like this. Ooh. You know, when they get stuck in these little valleys like that, it can be really hard for torpedoes to reach them. But that was just enough to get it where we needed it. Event horizon, that could be rough. Well, we got a pretty good missile strike on it. Seems like our lambs is doing pretty good. We just got another one spawned in. Prima Victoria, how you doing? Kill these bastards. Yeah, Venter Horizon's taking it from both sides now. I see your inner bits. Not an easy task, man. You get that thing to go 2 damage before it even touches the water. Let's see here. Looks like a Casimir, or however the hell you pronounce it. Yeah, he's not getting out of there. Seriously though, would it have been that hard to put frickin' balloons on these? That one looks like it's down. Yep. Looks like we just got. Yep. One of the submarines are spawned in now. Should get another submarine here very quickly. Yes. Got most of, if not the whole fleet in now. Hello, Bishop. Great. ready to eat a ton of missiles? I'll bet you're starving for them. Nice. Well, all okay, so what's there? Event Horizon, some Wyverns. Yeah, let's just move up. Exactly see it right now. Yeah, that would be a tough fleet. Thankfully, they're moving extremely slow. Oh, hello.
Listening. Receiving. 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 Receiving.
All right, dig it down, boys. That is a lot of flak up there. Eh, you're fine where you're at. Oof. Come on, who's next? Nice. Actually, let's do something about these missiles real quick. There we go. The event for Horizon spawned in the water. So, yeah, torpedo spam it is. Please tell me we got another volley incoming.
You're in control. Moving now, moving now.
Now we got one of the submarines spawned in, that's a good sign. More torpedoes then. Just blast the ever-living shit out of these fuckers. I think after this battle, I'm gonna call it a video. But we made some damn fine progress. Cleared two tiles. All
moving now, moving now. Receiving. Moving now.
All right. I think the electric funerals could probably handle that, but that's gonna have to wait till next time, I'm afraid. So that said, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. This has been Damodoc Gate 2 in From the Depths 2.4.9 Quest for Nader. Y'all have yourselves a hell of a day, and keep your hammer high. Later.